teachers, but I never saw myself.
It's important for students to see people that look like them because they can say, okay, I can do that.
It's not just about our race, it's also about our gender, our socioeconomic class, the languages that we speak.
As an educator, as a teacher, you are the face of what the future represents for them. When your students are represented in the classroom, they can relate to us and you deliver hope.